Everyone, welcome back to Grassland. Today, if you remember in the last episode, we did a load of mowing. Today, we're going to go and pick each other up in our forage wagon. I'm not going to try and pronounce that. So, don't know what it says. So, it's quite a good capacity. I did finish mowing. And I raked it all. I took the machinery back. So we're going to go and pick some of these stuff up. And while I'm heading that way, I'm going to talk about what days and what games I'm going to be doing. So Monday to Friday, Farm Simulator. Saturday and Sunday, Forza and Goats. So Monday to Friday, Farm Simulator. Then we've got Saturday and Sunday, a bit of GTA 5 and a bit of Forza Horizon. So we do 5 days a week of farming. Maybe if I can, I'll try and squeeze a video in. So this is episode 3 now. So we've done it. The episode 2, I think, it was an hour long, which is not good. It takes a long time to upload. I think it took up to 2 hours to upload it, which is... But it's still uploading. If you're watching this, it's probably still uploading. But I know episode 1. So this drive, we gotta do it a few times. So. Yeah. So quite. If I can, I'll try and do some off screen. But I'll do enough to bore you with this, probably. I could probably do a quick time lapse, probably. But I will be probably doing a harvest on my friend's map later. I would have to ask if I can do a video on there. If they don't want to be in one, I can't do it. Yeah. So in the last episode I left you, we did half of the field, but the other half is done. So I did finish it off screen, so you can... Back it up a bit. I'll try and get it lined up. I'll see its list. Right then. Now we're filling up with turn the indicator off. We'll ferment now. Probably going to be about 3-4 trips, just for the one. We probably will come back to the field at a later date just to trim. Been a decent. So it's mainly going to be sitting in this class structure most of this episode, so yeah. We're halfway around, I think. We're 50% full. We've only got one headland in. Obviously, you can't see because I'm recording this on my phone. Probably will start. We've only got to engage it and then it's. We're 80% full. We'll probably be full on this stretch also, hopefully. Oh, we might get down to the bottom of the field then. Just got to the bottom. Right, off we go. Back to the yard. With 56,000 litres. That's a little. Obviously, you'd probably cover that over in one life, but. Farming simulator terms, you can't do that. What a big load. We best stick to the main road, aren't we? We do get stuck. I'm not even going that fast. I've got my foot to the floor, we're going to do 80 miles an hour. Obviously we don't own that. I'm not sure if we will do horses. Let me know if you want to do horses. This feels like the big sketchy juncture. Can't car coming that way. Nothing coming that way. Oh, it's the car coming that way, so I hope we get out before that. Let's go to the limit. It's about 18. That's the right there. We'll stick it at 20 actually. I'm not even catching up at 20 anyway. We're gonna need some power to go. Our farmers just come into view. So this is load number one. It's a 5 minute drive there. So now, can I do 18? Oops. Nothing to see there. I didn't crash. No, I didn't. I made that turn quite. Let's see what pit the John Deere is in. Oh, it's in that one. We'll get round at that, just about probably. You, in real life, you probably have several of these. The public. Come on. Okay. I can't kick. So are you telling me that's not a bunk? You don't own this land. Okay, we've just come over some glitch. You won't. Let's find this pit. Looks like we might be bailing. Could be that one pit. Okay, we could chip in this one. We'll skip that bit of glitter. Maybe that pit didn't work. So just to be aware, that one pit, some kind of glitch with it. For some reason it won't. It didn't wanna work. would be a climax, would... Be handy. Try the bucket bigger. If I can flatten it out. We'll go and grab the next load. Off to get the next load. A bit of a climax over there would go well. Maybe practicing driving would be helpful. I don't want to knock our wall down. Right, here we go. See you in a minute. Driving over a real. Welcome back. I am 94%. We are nearly full. Anymore. Back to the yard. To trip load 2. 10-foot of us, quicker than the other load. I think that was because it was the edges, and that wasn't really part of the field. Not meant to be. Back to the farm. Load 2. Massive pile. That is one pile of grass. Oh, that's weird. The grass. How far would I go? What the hell? Plant sticking out. If you can see, loads of grass. Go and keep this. This chunk is all the way, it's the worst, this one coming up. I'm hoping to do some mud runner again, Fashion. Mud runner videos. But I think I've only done one on this channel. Which is, I know it does get a bit boring, but it is fun. Very fun. That comes in really easily. Easy as it could be. Low hanging branches. Okay. So we can wait a minute. Let's wait for these cars to come through. We can get the old bridge down. We shouldn't do that, but there I am. The car coming. Let's go. That heather colour could probably do with going inside that farm. I need some go. That pit. Do we find in a better place to renew? Although we could probably swing into that pit. Last time. It's a set of crystal wand. Yeah, next load. Now as we go up and down, we should get more in. Oh look, wagon on the back. If it was a first race, bro, I'd probably got out of that. We are gonna catch that car. As I'm recording the bigger film, and I won't record the smaller film. I didn't mow that little field, by the way. If we get time, I will show you. But it's just gonna be a job of going back and forth for this. Set that to one. Cruise controls on one. This probably would last us. Mostly about taking a shortcut. Going back. Coming right now, okay? You can say this feels big. Got big hands on our jobs here. If it does get too repetitive, I will time lapse it or cut a lot out. And that's if I don't forget I'm recording. We've done two loads. I'd like to get halfway done. Well, in this episode. We've done 1.6 hours on this tractor. And it was only brand new earlier on today. We are going halfway. We are literally there. Literally actually halfway. Moving this road really quickly. Get this bit of grass. I think the last film will go all in one anyway. Then we'll have to probably turn this. Done one side, done not very much actually, but that is half a field. And it's just that bit over there, so to be fair, that looks a lot. Get all that with this bit. Okay, nice. I'd say 5 loads out of this for the maximum. They say it's about all running a farm. This is episode 4, I think. Full. What's our token in that? Might be quicker. Down here. Yeah. fuck's this there? We got this good. It's gonna take a bit of a shortcut. Okay, we're gonna start taking this route. From the lies here. So the answer is no. Okay. Low number. Next load. Now if we turn right here, could we go? Can go right actually, that could be a shortcut. You watch to see this. This is probably not going to go to plan, but better find out, shall we? We'll try and get that before the god. That's how it feels. Going nicely. Now, can we turn right? Probably not. We're about to find out, aren't we? There's a road. There is a road. Right there. Never been up here before, so this is fun. Is this a shortcut? So it might be. Leave this gate open. Through. An unknown yard. Looking for an explore. The idea is there's a trap leading trap field there. No, this not. Okay, that's now a shortcut.